more coming up. In this hour, let me just tell you, first off, we're gonna get you organized. We've got everything that you need, but let me just say right off the bat, everything that we feature for you in this hour is gonna be your last chance at the price break. Last chance at getting the lowest price. And when you see the savings, when you see what we are doing for you today, especially like with this, with the Store Smart, you're getting six of the compression bags. You're getting the totes that come along with it. Literally, you're getting an easy way to make more space for all the things that you have. Maybe the things you have to store, the winter clothes, maybe it's the pillows, the extra pillows or the extra comforters. We all have extra stuff. We wanna keep it, but where do we keep it? Now you keep it in your Store Smart and join the tens of thousands of people who have used these, love them, use them every day. Remember, you're getting six bags total. So you get the totes that go right along with it. You even get content cards so you'll know what's in the bags. Because once you store them down, you're going to say, well, what was in there? Yeah, there's a lot. This is something that you are going to love, but I will tell you, we only have about 1,600 total to go around, and then that's it. Now, if you want it in, all you do is choose the color of your totes. This is light blue, or we have it in cheetah. Light blue, we only have six dozen. Then we have the cheetah. The thing is, it's not just about the totes. It's about the Store Smart compression bag. Absolutely. That it goes in. And Alexandra Baker is joining us this morning.
Good morning, my dear.
How are you doing?
You look so pretty. I am awesome. Happy Saturday morning to you.
Absolutely. And you know, you're going to give us our space back, right?
Yes, I'm going to give you four times more space in your closet.
Okay.
You do not need to invest in larger closets. You really just need to compress what you already have. So I want you to take a look at this. This is the old-fashioned way of storing things. These are bins. We have eight plastic bins, okay. And they don't protect from mildew, dirt, dust, mold, moisture. What about the little black pellets that get inside?
Mm-hmm.
Those are the droppings from bugs.
Yeah.
I mean, and then these can topple over your car.
Yeah.
You're really limited in space. This is the old-fashioned way. You're looking in the bins are 15 pillows, large pillows,
mm-hmm.
and I think it's like 2, 4, 6, 8, yep, 15 pillows and one large blanket.
Okay.
All of that is right here in the same bag.
Wow.
Everything in these totes is compressed into one bag. So the way this works is you simply open up the bag.
Look at that.
It's wonderful. All of the loft is immediately returned.
Mm-hmm.
Everything's nice and fluffy. You could put an air freshener sheet in here, and it would be nice and fluffy and smell so good. Everything goes in the bag, and then the directions on how to use the bag are right here on front,
mm-hmm.
including the 800 number. You want to make sure that that locking valve, which protects from letting some of that air seep through, is right here.
Mm-hmm.
And so all you do, it works like a giant sandwich bag.
Okay.
You just give it a close, seal the bag.
Right.
It actually has its own little seal here.
Okay.
And we're going to actually pass the seal again.
Okay.
It's so easy. Fill it up to the content line. Okay, I want to make sure I have a good seal.
Okay.
Make sure that locking valve is open.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to turn on my vacuum.
Just any vacuum cleaner,
any
right?
vacuum.
Okay.
Hoover, Dyson,
yeah.
Bissell, shop vac,
right.
wet vac.
Right.
As long as you can go in the garage and find a hose.
Yeah.
And figure out how to get the, that, you're going to have more time figuring out how to get the hose
yeah.
on your vacuum.
Right.
And you'll see it starts to compress immediately.
You see that?
It takes about anywhere from 60 to 90 seconds, depending on what you have inside, to compress.
Yeah.
Certain things compress better than others,
okay.
like comforters and down toppers and mattress pads,
right.
all your bedding ensembles, those
right.
beautiful ensembles that you're buying here from HSN.
Yeah.
But bottom line, you can have those lovely things, store them in your linen closet,
yes.
and have four times more space and have your items protected.
And do you see how this is not ruining the integrity of the item itself?
No.
All it's doing is giving you more space, taking all that extra air. And it's the air. Why are we storing air?
Why are we storing
that's
air?
That's ultimately
yeah,
exactly. what these bins are
point.
Doing is storing air. Now you can store smarter, and that's what we're doing here. You're getting six of these bags.
Yes.
And so think about all the different things that we've got. Pillows, comforters. Maybe you have your winter comforter. Where is it now?
Yes.
You've got your summer comforter on your bed. Where's your winter comforter? It could be in here.
Exactly. I have a great demonstration to show you exactly what Tamara is talking about. But as you can see, I didn't even compress it all the way down. Just for purposes of time, I just kind of compressed it a little bit. But you can see the totes are nice. You know, the blue is gender neutral for your children, for your own closet, for your linen closet. Mm-hmm. But it's really about the bag that is inside and how it compresses. Isn't that great?
That's it. So all you have to do is decide whether you want it in the blue totes, which we only have 5 dozen left, or the cheetah. That's your only decision today. And we do have a lot more to share with you, because if you've seen this presentation before, you know how much space this can make for you.
Oh, yes, I can show you.
But if you haven't, take a look over here at
now,
Alexandra.
You probably have children who have clothes that are in their, you know, closet, or they have lots of stuffed animals, and you're really not interested in losing all of those stuffed animals.
Look
so look at
that.
I do this to show you the volume. Look at all of, I mean, I just really have to start pulling them out. Look at all of these stuffed animals that you are able to compress, you know, and get them out of the way and store them for another child, or maybe you're having more kids.
Yeah.
Maybe you need to clear out a closet of clothes that are too small, and that's what you would put in here. Look at this big
guy. Let me have him.
You want to have him? Okay.
Did you see all of these were all in one bag?
All of that was in one bag.
This
nice
just...
and neat and simple. Get them out of the way and clear the space in the closet.
He's almost as tall as I am. Think about this.
He's a big boy.
And so a lot of you are saying, oh, I can relate to that because I have them all over the floor. I don't know what to do with them. Now store them.
Look at this sweet little thing.
So
look at this.
Cute.
Do you have your daughter's first little bathing suit? You know, the one where they're a little tushy in the back? And you know, it's not that it's so precious or expensive. This was probably purchased at a Mart store.
Right.
This is my daughter Sophia's. And or what about their first recital outfit or their first karate outfit or their first little league outfit?
Yeah.
Things you never want to part with, but you want to store them and get them out of the way.
Uh-huh.
And the Store Smart bag is a smart way, the new way to store those items, especially those keepsakes.
Store them, protect them, and do it very easily. This is a price break. So we took $15 off the price. You also have free shipping, which is always a great bonus for you. So you've got a savings of another $7 in free shipping. So it's a $22 savings by getting this today. You have 3 flex on this. So about $18 on your credit card. And I will tell you once again, this is your last chance at the price break, because we're going to continue to offer the Store Smart, but we're not going to continue to offer it for $54.
Not at this price.
Yeah.
Not a chance.
Yeah.
And so that's why it really doesn't matter the colors of the bags.
Yeah.
That's like a bonus. It's about the bag.
Yeah.
So what this is, if you have those outdoor cushions, okay, those big outdoor cushions.
What do you do with those?
What are you doing with them in the fall?
Yeah.
So let's get those out of the way. And you can now store not only in your closets, but you can store in your attic, in your garage, in your shed.
Yeah.
You don't have to worry if it's outside in the shed.
Yeah.
You can store them.
The water won't get to them.
No, these are watertight. These are made, we have an illustration that we can show you that shows that we have 7 layers of protection. The construction, look at this, 7 layers of construction, 2 of which are nylon. So that makes the bag super strong. We also have a couple layers that are a moisture barrier layer. So that's keeping the moisture away. So we don't really have a competitor because we really have exclusive technology.
Yeah.
Store Smart offers you a 5-year warranty. A 5-year warranty. The others on the market are offering you anywhere from 60 to 90 days.
Oh, wow.
Do you know why they're offering you from 60 to 90 days?
Why?
Because of the locking valve. Once they compress, within a week or two, you'll see the bag starts to expand.
Yeah.
You see how this is tiny, like a little cube?
Right.
You can store this in your RV.
Yeah.
Maybe you're downsizing from an apartment, excuse me, from a large home to an apartment, and this is a great way to store things. Great for campers, great for students.
And this is the thing, how many pillows, do you remember how many cushions you have in here?
Oh, wow, what did I have, 10 or 12?
8, 10.
I had 10 large cushions, and now look, it's tiny.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, like tiny. This is what I'm talking about. 4 times more space in your home.
That's what we say. We're giving you your space
back. You're
not storing, you're not paying to store air like in those traditional bins. Now, this is the way that you're going to do it.
If you have guests coming over to your home and you want to earmark a couple of pillows that are only for the guests and maybe put a sheet set inside or a set of towels inside, wouldn't you like to just put this into the drawer in the guest bedroom or keep this in the living room closet,
yeah.
And it's earmarked for the guests, and so they always have something fresh. The bags are usable. These are the most durable, highest quality, leak-proof, airtight, and reusable bag on the market.
And six bags is what you're getting. And these are big bags, so you can put a lot in here. I really want you to go ahead and stuff these, because they are hungry bags. They want you to stuff them. Let me just tell you, if you want the blue, we're going to give you last call in that blue. Oh, is blue already gone?
Blue is gone.
Oh, my gosh. Let me show you real quick the cheetah, and then we're going to show you more. This is the thing. The bags work exactly the same. This is the cheetah tote. Even if you're saying, cheetahs, I'm not really into the cheetah, get it for the bags
anyway.
Because you're getting six of these storage bags. The tote is kind of a nice, pretty cover for it.
Yes.
But even if it's like, it's not necessarily about the cheetah, it's about the six compression bags that you're getting.
Yes.
So we're gonna show you more, but don't miss out on the price break.
Absolutely, grab the bag while you can, and it's really about this bag. And if you want cheetah, I know you're an animal print lover, so it doesn't matter. But if your children are heading off to university or they're going back to school, let me just push on this on.
Okay.
If they're going back to school, imagine having a trunk like this. Can you see me? The towel. Yeah. is hiding me. But isn't this great to be able to show that they could have a trunk like this?
Yeah.
Maybe they're coming back from camp. A lot of the kids are at camp right now, mm-hmm. and they have a trunk like this, or you're sending them off to university or college.
Yeah.
Imagine everything in their dorm room.
Yeah.
The sheets, the bedding, the linens.
That's right.
Their extra towels. Everything could, and then when they come home to you, tell them just to compress all their dirty laundry and everything in one bag.
Uh-huh.
This is efficient. This is smart.
Oh my gosh.
You see that?
This is the way to do it.
Boom, that's the way it's done.
Look!
Right? Boom. And I could have kept going. I could have made that tiny.
Absolutely.
Now, what's wonderful about our bags is, you know, I'm all about lots of bedding, having lots of bedding in your closets. Mm-hmm. Look at this. This is a gigantic, soft and cozy comforter, nice and thick and hungry and meaty.
Okay.
Where are you storing these things? Where are you storing your gigantic California king?
Look.
Here, you're going to have
it's
to help me, Tamara.
To life. Look at this.
Look at this. Where
all
are you storing
this?
These
Wait
in your home?
Come over.
The
I'm...
comforter sets, the bedding ensembles, the Highgate Manor.
Oh my gosh.
All of those things.
And do you
right?
see? It, again, it doesn't ruin the fabric. It doesn't ruin the integrity or the loft. It's still just as cozy
just
and
as
soft.
Soft and cozy comforter. Not a blanket. This is a comforter.
Because if you don't have a store smart bag, when you're not, like right now, it's summer. You don't have this on your bed.
Right?
Where is it?
Where is it? Where are you putting this in your linen closet?
Yeah.
So that's very important to be able to compress those things and get that increased space.
Don't forget, six bags is what you're getting. We get excited about these because we know how good they are.
Because we're home geeks.
That's right.
We're like closet loving geeks.
Right.
Yeah. So right here, we're going to play a little testimonial for you.
Okay.
I want you to hear not just from us, but from Sarah on why these bags are so great.
I use the Store Smart bags to store a bunch of different types of clothing. My seasonal sweaters, jackets. It's actually wonderful to even store extra kids' clothes that my kids no longer need. I love that my Store Smart totes are easy to store and stack. I can put them in the closet, under the bed, or even in the attic. They're perfect.
All right, so you're seeing them there, the Store Smart bags in action. That's how it's going to be in your home. But take a look at this. This closet is sort of what we're used to.
Yeah.
This closet is what it could be with Store Smart. I know, I tripped over that.
It's overfilled. So everything over here is over here. Look, four ski jackets, two pillows, one robe, two throw pillows, one sleeping bag.
Look at this.
Your closet, you deserve to have a closet that looks like this versus this. Why do you have parkas out? It's July. You know? Why do you have those things out? So if you're going on a trip and you want to compress for the entire family or you just want to make space, Tamara, help me. Let's just get rid of some of this stuff and clear up this closet.
Okay.
We want to put
Is that your ski jacket?
That's our ski jacket. That could be your husband's ski jacket.
That looks like a velour blanket in July.
Let's put some sweaters in there.
Okay.
Look, let's just get a couple of these chunks. Doesn't even have to
those
be neat or pretty.
Look at how thick these are.
If I was traveling, you could travel with your own pillow.
See, this is my kind of packing. Don't bother folding
anything. Debbie Barker would kill me. She'd be like, get that flip flop out
here. Is
that a
sleeping bag?
That's a sleeping bag. Let's just get some chunky. So what you do is you want to fill to the fill line.
Okay.
Then I'm just going to give it a seal all the way across.
All right.
It doesn't have to be neat or fancy, but when you're sealing, you want to make sure that you're getting a good seal.
Okay.
Make sure that locking valve is open. Turn on your vacuum.
Okay.
And start to compress.
And Alexandra just put the same storage bag that you're getting, she just put it in a regular suitcase.
Right?
Just like the same suitcase that you have at home. And this is the thing, as you're, when you see this and you see how much you can store, you'll now realize why these have been so popular. And I do see a lot of you on the phone for these. I do see a lot of you calling in because everybody, you know, says, I wish I had more space. I've got more clothes than I can keep up with. If you're like so many women who your clothes fill your closet and your husband's closet and the kids' closet and the guest closet, then now you have a way to keep the clothes that you love, but just store them in a smarter way. You're getting 6 bags and the totes. And it's a price break, last chance at this price break. You're saving $15 off of the price, $7 off of shipping, because it's free shipping.
Free shipping.
So it's a $22 savings, and you get to save and store all of your favorite items and the things that you want to keep anyway. And
right.
Look, it's going down.
It's going
and down,
down. Yeah. So what happens is when this is fully compressed, I'll still have room for a doff kit, a toiletry bag, a couple bags of shoes.
Yeah.
I'll still have room for your favorite blow dryer if you want to travel with that.
Look at that.
But this way, your items are protected. Have you ever seen your suitcase when it's left on the tarmac at the airport and it's raining or snowing?
Oh,
isn't it nice to know your items are safe in this bag?
That's right, because these are watertight.
Yes.
So watertight also means when you spill, makeup spills in your bag, it's not going to spill
on
your clothes.
The shampoo explodes.
Oh, the shampoo that
something
you took from the hotel.
Something explodes because of the compression on the airplane.
I've had nail polish open up,
that's
just the worst. Let's
isn't that
real.
Awful?
Yeah.
So what's nice is this is almost fully compressed.
Okay.
And just for purposes of time, again, I'm not going to go all the way with the compression.
Okay.
But it more than serves the point, Tamara.
Yeah.
Is that we're able to effortlessly close this luggage.
Look at that.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
And we're able to take an entire closet,
oh my God.
Okay, or a pretty good chunk of it.
Yeah.
And be able to travel and open up a lot of space for you. So you deserve to have organized closets. You deserve to have that space in your home. You don't need to buy new closets.
You need
the Store Smart bag and take advantage of the price break.
For sure. And again, last day, last chance of the price break, where you're not going to see this aired again today. So I want to make sure you go ahead and get yours.